rabbit.
Hey, my chocolate's not even chocolate. It doesn't even contain cocoa solid.
Well, if I'm not real chocolate, then you probably wouldn't be interested in eating me.
Ooh, my chocolate.
Maybe you do better in a turn-based RPG.
I hate God-off chocolate.
Thank you.
rated M.
No problem, I have ID.
This is a Calzone frequent calzone eater's card.
There's a free calzone in it for you.
This never happened.
Wow, teenagers are so dumb.
Bart, what are you doing here at a video game store? Buying a video game? I've heard about this. It's the game where you play a meanie Bo Beanie that murders other meanie Bo Beanies. I'm putting this game in the same place I put your swimsuit magazines and your BB gun, Homer's underwear drawer.
Ugh, great. Now I have nothing to play except the games I bought yesterday. And I'm totally sick of them. Simpsons game I can think of is the one where we all pretend Dad isn't an alcoholic. What could it be? Wait a second. This is a manual for a video game set in Springfield. And Dad is a character. And so is Mom and Lisa. Who'd want to play her? Whoa. I'm in this game. I wonder what my moves are. Jumping, floating. Wait, and I gotta try this.
Remember, people, we came to this museum to steal, not learn. Don't look at any of the displays. Stay focused.
Come on, let's get out of here and find a situation where my new superpowers could be useful.
I think Lenny needs help moving. Dude's got a huge futon.
Wait, maybe I should stop the bullies from robbing the museum.
Nope, you're the Dark Avenger of the night.
Finally.
Welcome to Springfield Museum's History of Man.
And woman.
And woman. First diorama depicts early man. One of the traits that sets our human forefathers apart was the emergence of the four-fingered hand we know today.
Okay.
studied closely by a space probe. Because it's boring.
Megan!
I'm on.
How often are you supposed to wash your hair? It's bad if you do it every day, right?
Keep it up, Mark.
Totally gonna knock you out of the water. I'm sorry, Jimbo. I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
Shot abilities. We're just henchmen, man. Skinner hired us.
Principal Skinner?
Yes, it is me. No, it is I, yeah. The city cut our science budget so much I needed to steal from the museum just to have visual aids.
I've never heard of such an evil plan. You're like if the Iron Sheik had a baby with Rowdy Piper times a billion.
This Azoraptor's coccyx would have inspired a generation of students to fall in love with science. Oh, well, looks like it's jail for me.
Sorry. Would have been here sooner. I can't get the hang of this dang map quest. Turns out there's a north and a south Elton Avenue. Really messed me up.
You learned a valuable lesson, Skinner. Confessing a crime doesn't pay. Book 'em, Wiggum.
I know I'm supposed to book 'em. Gosh, you don't have to be such a jerk about it.
I think I'm gonna like having unbelievable superpowers.
Get out there, remember, no chewing. Chewing's for chumps. Nothing but swallow.
I hope I win. Last year I was the first guy to barf.
Barf? Please, in this business, we refer to that as a Roman incident.
It does sound a lot classier.
What are you worried about? You have video game powers on your side. It's like cheating, but cheating.
Woohoo! Cheating!
Duffman welcomes you to the Duff Ultimate Eating Challenge!
I'll dedicate this gorgeous to my dearly departed mother. She choked her in a haggis-eating contest.
Hoy recuperaré mi dignidad.
With great hunger comes great responsibility.
Gentlemen, start your digestive trance. On your mark, get set.
Thank you.
Thank you.
contestants have ice water running through their stomachs. On the eating floor is truly overwhelming. Witnessing a clinic in overeating.
Such a beautiful sight.
Nice USA! Love it, Harry!
choking hand. Still, you did great.
Homer, Duffman is proud to declare you our ultimate eating champion. Oh, yeah. Here to present you with the Red Barclay Championship belt is last year's champion. Who will eat again?
So tiny.
Technique. And now the losers have to clean up. Oh, yeah.
You maniacs. You blew it up. God damn you. God damn y'all to hell.
Less references, more mopping.